Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Overwatch. We're going to be rocking the Reaper today, getting a little bit farther up into people's faces, I guess, because I have to with these shotguns, but we'll see how well I do this. Hellfire shotguns. Wraith form, Shadow Step, Death Blossom. I suck at Death Blossom. I'm ready to kill. I like am some hot garbage with it. I still like I need to figure out how to use Death Blossom better because I'm legit horrible with it. And I play way too passive with Reaper because it's just my playstyle. It's how I play FPSs. But we'll see. I'm just gonna wait for them here. I'm not gonna push up. I guess I could push up by myself, but. Where can I get to that's a good spot? I'm just gonna watch him exit and then run away. Attackers incoming. Defend objective. Alright, that's all I wanted to do. Do this alone. Get a little damage into him. That's gonna do free damage there. My god, they went up top where I was. Shit. I'm the only one left. No, I clicked the wrong button! I wanted this! So that guy could pop out. I completely clicked the wrong button. It's the one thing I don't like about using a character that can't heal. I've got 13 health. I'm not gonna kill anybody with this. Oh, hey, look. Health. How convenient. I'm just gonna get his attention. I'm just gonna keep him distracted while... I'm just gonna back it up then. Get rid of the Discord orb. Anyone out there? Fire in the hole! Dip out of there. Bring it back over here. Ah shit, there's a guy up top. There's also a guy behind us. What the hell? Did I just get hit by? What the hell happened to me there? I got killed by him, obviously, but I mean, what the hell happened to me that- Oh, it was that! It's like, what on earth just killed me? I hunger. Junkrat Prime in ready. Alright, I do have my special, but I still suck at using it. Like, I don't know the right time to use it. I like Reaper, but I just feel like he's not as good as I would like him to be. I didn't teach you all. Well, that worked out well. He should have had me. Gotta watch my back here. There we go. Get out, get out. Oh, I'm shit, I'm trapped. I'm trapped! Get out! Get out! How am I still alive? I still have no health, so I don't know how am I gonna do this. I'm just gonna play flank. Just gonna go on a flank. That would have been probably the time to use my Reaper or my Blossom, Death Blossom. I don't know why I want to call it by the Reaper form, but that's not what it is. I want to go up behind those. Hold on, let me grab this health first of all. Much better. If I can get out here. Die, die, die. Okay, that worked alright. I don't know what's... Where is the guy that was hitting me? Did they kill him? Shit. Okay! I'm getting the most stupid kills right now. Like, how am I still alive? I need some health. Do we not have a Mercy? Or a Genji? Are we, like, completely... I think we're completely... support. We're missing a support. Oh, shit. Nope, let me out of here. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I knew they were gonna... I didn't think two of them would push in here. Oh, well, actually, I know what happened. That guy pushed my teammate in there with that pin ability. And then I couldn't get out fast enough. I should have teleported out, probably, because he didn't know I was... He knew I was in there, but he was swinging the wrong direction. So I would have been fine. I might just be able to hang out over here and catch people from behind. Or trying to come this way. Guys, do we not see the guy way over there? I can't do anything about it. I can't hang out here too long. Alright, I'm gonna move. And check back here. Just making sure no one's on the flank. Where the heck are the enemies? Back off. Shit, I'm gonna get hit by other people now. He got lucky. He came around that Yeah, that's the guy who killed me over there. I knew it wasn't the Reaper guy, even though he's the last guy I saw on my screen. There was that stupid nade launcher. I should just use it, because I keep getting killed by it all the time. Alright, we're gonna lose here. I saw your trap. Need this health. That actually worked! Oh, I forgot about the trap! Fuck my life! I forgot about the trap! 17-4 though. Not bad. Not bad. I'm on fire, according to the game. I don't really think I am. I don't really think I've had it on... I played 4. I don't really think any of my games so far have been on fire. They've been, like, average. Alright, that was nice. Oh, you son of a bitch. Damn it! I thought I'd have a shot to turn and burn him, but my health was too low. I'm not sure why he went into his. Back from the grave. I couldn't turn around and fight there. Yeah, shit, I can't fight these guys. There we go.
The payload is approaching its destination. 60 seconds remaining.
There we go. Oh, I got the tire! That always kills me. I never get the tire. Literally, all 100% of the time I played the beta, it killed me. There was always an enemy, or there was always something that prevented me from shooting it.
Stop that.
I'm just saving my death blossom for the right moment. Oh shit. Make this guy come out here and get me. Got him! Didn't get that person, but I did get the guy chasing. We might best our kills this time. Was it 22 last time? We lost, but I think I bested my kills.
Play of the game.
I might have to switch up to this guy. I forget his name, but I might have to switch up to him. That grenade launcher, if you get it in right, is really nice. I'll vote for myself. 44% kill. So, you telling me my team. Wait. Kill participation. I don't know what that means in terms of this game. Does that mean I had 44%. I participated in 44% of my team's kills? So, my team only got like 50 kills. No, they got like 52 kills total. That cannot be the case. If that's the case, I'm annoyed. Alrighty. There we go. I guess I'll be Reaper again. I guess I'll just do characters by episode. Soldier 76 was last episode. We're rocking Reaper this episode. But I'm gonna use Reaper because it's for the episode, but there are some characters I need to try out, but I think just to get back into this game, I should use the ones that I'm good with. I don't know if I like using Mercy, but I don't know how interesting that's gonna be as a video, like me just healing and buffing people. I'm not quite sure that's the most entertaining thing in the world. We've got two Reapers, this is gonna be. Reaper is actually better attacking, so I might be able to pile up some kills this time. I'm trying to see what He Farts is gonna... Okay. That's Zenyatta. So we got Zenyatta, Tracer, Soldier 76, two Reapers, and I don't know who that is. Is that D.Va? Oh, okay. Left the game, but... Is that D.Va? Need to learn these characters. No, that's not D.Va. Actually, it might be. He had a different picture. Or the picture that comes up. Yeah, that was D.Va. You know, it'd be nice if they put windows here so you could at least see their setup. I would love to see their setup outside the door before I just have to blindly run out there like an idiot. Capture objective A. Oh, there's a guy to Soldier 76 left. Alright, I got into here. What's he doing? Alright, we'll swap. I missed the shot. If I could have landed that shot, it would have worked well. I probably should have shot that final shot and then gone into Reap, into the, whatever it's called, Wraith form, and saved myself. Enemy turret sighted. That was probably the smarter play. of that turret.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Thought that was an enemy. Alright, we did alright pushing up. Not too bad. I can't even push out the door! Like, how am I supposed to do this? I'm gonna push over to here. How did I miss all these shots? Give me that health. Okay, well now I'm in a precarious position. Okay, jump off here. Go back down. No, I just wanted that one kill! I was so close. See, I love Reaper, but then I hate Reaper at the same time because of that crap. I have to get so close with Reaper. Honestly, Reaper doesn't fit my playstyle whatsoever. It makes, like, no sense for me to use him, but I do.
The turret no longer exists.
Harmony Orb.
Get over here and heal up.
I don't like the spot, because if they come up over there, I'm effed, because I can't shoot that far. Go up here. Ah, shit, I can't do anything up there. Oh, what the hell? Who's hitting me? I gotta get down here into the fight. I can't with Reaper be up top, because I'm never gonna kill anything. Here we go, here we go.
Die, die, die.
Alright, there, I'm getting a little bit better at this. With the Death Blossom. Oh god, I'm gonna die. My one option. Okay, I'll give this guy some experience as well as get healed. Alright, you know, it was alright when I was pushing around there by myself, but when we're all going around the same way, it ain't gonna work well. I mean, if they wanna cut. I'm gonna win that fight every time with that guy. If he wants to fight my shotgun against his pistol. Wow, that did a lot of damage! That did way more damage than I ever would have thought. Would you die? Thank you.
Special delivery on the way.
Okay. Heal me. Heal me. Yeah, thank you. There we go. That was a struggle to get that kill. I'm gonna die, probably. Nope. No, I was... It wasn't recharged. If that was recharged, I would have had that. I would have had the health, and then I would have had that kill. I could have killed him if I would have had the health. But I got freaking one shot. Alright, well I'm gonna get my Death Blossom here. Is it called Death Blossom? I need to learn the name. Yeah, it is Death Blossom. Like, second guessing. Oh, well, what the hell.
Die, die, die.
Well, that wasn't the best use of that. Oh, what?! Yo, oh my god, I got like... Did he three He like did had that was... That is some shit. I didn't think I'd do that much damage with these from that close. I might just run up and stand next to people now if that's how much damage I can get.
Ugh, someone help me move this thing!
Why me?
get out of here.
Widowmaker here.
Alright. Damn it. That was bad. I need to kind of, I don't know. There's a part of me that's like, I need to hang with the group and, you know, I need to take it. But there's an also part of me that's like, I need to flank because I need to distract them from just being able to sit in one spot and spray. There we go. Shit, I'm dead. I'm so dead! I don't know where I'm getting shot from. I am so gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Wait. Now I got health. What was he doing? He's waiting for him, but I don't know why he challenged with that little health on me. I had full health. He could have clearly seen that. I don't know why that. Yeah, we got a checkpoint on how far the how have we not moved it farther? For like 3 minutes there, I was all up in their spawn, annoying the shit out of them. Just gonna get the peak down there. Why is the payload way over there? That bitch is. Oh, okay. I was just under the wrong misconception of where we were on the map.
Enemy turret destroyed.
So, why are they? How did they end up behind us? Why were there two guys behind us? Alright, here we go. I gotta get across here.
Enemy turret ahead.
I'm gonna go up top here. We got a chance still. I just gotta play this correctly.
The payload is approaching its destination.
What the hell?
Enemy turret ahead.
There we go. Oh my gosh. That was almost. That's still embarrassing that I took that much damage.
Enemy turret ahead.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
I can't get to where I want to go up there. I need to come down.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I don't. I gotta do something with the Death Blossom. I gotta make a move.
Much better.
30 seconds remaining. Shit! I just gotta make the move. Force them off of me. I can't leave this corner. I can't leave the corner.
10 seconds remaining.
Damn it! I tried to get in there. That just wasn't gonna work. Just didn't work.
Defeat.
Wow, there were four of them being the tired dude. God. See, Bastion got play of the game. Because Bastion usually does. Oh, we only get three options this time. Wow, that dude had 15 solo kills. I haven't seen that many before. He gets my vote.
Ironclad.
That was solo kills. So I'm averaging 20 and 6. Not the greatest, but not horrible. Could be worse. 3 Death Blossom kills. That's not very good. Souls consumed. Alrighty, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will catch you guys in the next one. I think we'll move on to a different character. I don't know who we'll use, but we'll be moving on to a different character. But I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.